They say you should think outside the bubble. I say horse feathers. Some of my very best ideas came from right here, covered in bubbles. Like when I decided to start growing tobacco. Or when I opened up that whiskey distillery. That's right. I own a f***ing whiskey distillery.
Presidential City. You don't have to be the first president to still be number one.